What's happening, everybody? Jay Shockblast here, and check it out. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 is out tomorrow, August 22nd, on DVD and Blu-ray. This is the first Marvel Studios Blu-ray release in 4K, and I am super excited. This is the Best Buy exclusive collectible steelbook, and it features a little baby Groot action, pushing the button, or not pushing the button. So let us flip it around, and we've got our Guardians back here. So I've already kind of torn the plastic a little bit, and we are gonna eventually rip this off. So I'm looking forward to going right to the bonus features. As you can see, we have the Guardians Inferno music video that's already kind of floating around online. Hilarious deleted scenes, outrageous gag reel, bonus round, making of Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, audio commentary from James Gunn, and shows you some little shots of all of our main characters. And this is the back of the case. Now, I'm not going to lie, all right? So here you can see Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 collectible steelbook, only at Best Buy. I'm not going to lie. This is, I don't know. Steelbooks go, not necessarily the most exciting. I like it that they featured Baby Groot. It's having a hard time getting that in focus. But maybe a little bit of over-reliance. So, here we go. Redeem your digital movie. Don't ask for the code. I use them. So, yep. Right here we have the Blu-ray disc. And I may have made a grave mistake. This is the DVD. So I did not get the 4K version, and I'm stupid. So that means I'm probably going to have two versions of this, because I do want the 4K version. I think there was a steelbook for the 4K version, but yeah, it does have some indentation there, so pretty cool. So there it is, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Get it to stand up on its own. Featuring little baby Groot. So this will be in stores at Best Buy's now, by the time you watch this, because all the stores are going to be closed. So anyway, there it is. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we'll see you.